Very important function of the planter, of course, is to establish that seed at a uniform seed depth. And that the adjustment for that is ordinarily back up in this area on most row crop planters. What that adjustment does is it changes the relative position of the bottom of these depth gauging wheels with the bottom of the double disc seed opener there. And as long as these depth wheels are firmly on the ground, that system works fine. But once in a while in no-till and some undisturbed soil, particularly if it's maybe a little on the dry side, it can be a little tougher for that double disc seed opener to penetrate. So you want to make sure these depth gauging wheels are firmly on the ground. To do that, once you get this down on the ground in planting position, you want to try and just kind of spin or slip that wheel. And of course, we can easily do that up here in midair. But if you can slip that wheel at all when it's sitting on the ground, you really need a little bit more weight or down pressure on that to make sure that you've got the seed opener fully into the ground at the depth that you want it there that way. Of course, if that gets to be a problem and it may be just a little bit more prevalent, say in a no-till situation, you want to be able to transfer some more weight from the planter frame itself onto these row units, and we do that through the parallel link system. On many planters, that's done with down pressure springs, and we do need enough down pressure spring capacity. But on this particular planter, we've got a pneumatic or air bladder system here, and basically we can use the air compressor to inflate or let a little more air out of this air bladder here to transfer more or less weight, basically, from the planter frame itself onto the row units. The pneumatic system on newer planters really does give you an advantage in terms of being able to perhaps more easily change that pressure and a little more conveniently that way. Another thing that's unique to the Case IH early riser planter on these depth gauging wheels themselves is just the configuration of the wheel. It's actually, most depth gauging wheels have a relatively flat cross-section across there, but on the Case IH early riser wheels, it is recessed right there next to that double disc seed opener. We've got kind of a recessed point here. Case IH's idea there is to not compact or not firm quite as close to that seed zone there, and so they've got a little recessed area, and that's a little different on this particular manufacturer's planter that way.